Hey guys, it's ShesABeautyOMG. Welcome back to my channel and welcome if you're new. Today I reacted to Queen Las Palabras De Amor, The Worx of Love in 1982. And this was requested by one of my subscribers, Miriam Mrs. And thank you so much for requesting me to react to this video, because I heard about this song before, I just never reacted to it before. And I'm pretty excited and about to play in 3, 2,
Forevermore.
Oh my God, that was so beautiful. It was so romantic the way Freddie was singing. It's how he was serenading. Like, he could just sweep up any woman off their feet. I thought it was very sweet. Like, his voice is absolutely incredible. Like, he's a fucking genius when it comes to, you know, the way that he sings and the way he has this persona and stuff. I love it how it just comes together and he brings it better than ever, especially when he's on stage. Like, I absolutely love it when he performs on stage, like Freddie, just him being himself. Just, oh my God, but Freddie so much has an arse. Like, that was absolutely fucking incredible, you guys. It was so sweet and romantic. Like, I loved it. Like, I love how catchy it was. I was doing this, and how sweet it was. It was soft, and with the guitar and the drums and the piano, it was like so beautiful with the melody of the song. I was like, okay, I'm feeling this. Like, it was just so good, you guys. Like, oh my God, how sweet though. I loved it. Well, okay, you guys, I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction to this video, and I'll be back with another reaction video for you guys. And don't forget to like this video, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. And don't forget to click the bell so you stay notified when I upload the video. You can also follow me on Instagram, Snapchat, Patreon, Twitch, and Twitter at ShesABeautyOMG. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.